I've been informed that the buffet is ready, but we're going to do a short prayer first, if we could all bow our heads. Dear Lord God, we thank you for this very special day for Andrew's first communion, and thank you for all of our friends who've come to celebrate with us. We ask, God, that you bless Andrew on this special day and let him have a good time with his friends. Let us all enjoy each other, and especially bless this food to the nourishment of our bodies. We thank you and praise you, Lord, for bringing Andrew down this road. And today is such a very special day as he's proclaimed his faith in front of all the community of Christians. Be with us on this Halloween. Keep us safe and bless the food we're about to eat. Amen.
Hi.
I think you can just do your introduction.
What?
Sure. You want to make a change?
Yes, I want to make a change.
Andrew, don't go out of the room yet, because we have a little presentation in your honor that your sisters have put together for you. So at this time, I would like to introduce Allison.
Hi. Okay, we are all here today for Andrew's first communion. Thank you for coming. Andrew is very excited to see everyone, and I would like to thank him for having a party at one of my favorite restaurants. I know it's Halloween, a very fun day, but it's probably going to be even more fun with a party in the middle. As we feast on this wonderful brunch, I have to admit, Andrew's not a good brother. He's a great one, except for like 5% of the time. I know him very well. His favorite Bible verse is Proverbs 3:5. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him, and he will make your path straight. He loves the author, Rick Riordan, and will read any thick book you give him. I even know that he can't write a poem unless I hear. He puts a lot of thought into it. I wrote a starter for him. God blesses you this very day. After you go to the altar, you always pray. In the middle lies no wine, so you should take from there because it's not yet time. But today you have a reason because of the season. Your first communion is here, so do not fear. Anyway, Andrew would like to sing a song of hers called With High Delight.
With high delight, let us unite in songs of great jubilation. Pure in heart, I'll bear your part. Sing Jesus Christ, our salvation. To set us free forever, he is risen and sends to all its sins good news to save every nation. Praises ring, give thanks and bring to Christ our Lord adoration. His honor speed by word and deed to every man, every nation. So shall his love all joy and full consolation.
Angelica, that was really, really beautiful. So, I don't even know if I need a microphone, but anyway, I know some of you came after the prayer, but we wanted to say again, welcome everybody. We are so glad. Raquel and I, not having any family in the area, you guys are our family, and it's so nice that we can share this special occasion in Andrew's life with you.
I know Andrew's been looking forward to this day for a long time. He's been to the classes leading up to the First Communion, and this kind of marks the point in the Lutheran tradition where a young man takes responsibility for his faith, and he's really understands what it is to receive Christ's body and blood. So Raquel and I are very proud of Andrew on this day, and again, we thank you all for being here. Thank you very much. It's a beautiful day.
Thank you. Are you dressing up?
Congratulations again, Andrew.
Andrew Conwell, First Communion. Well, Andrew, did you have a good time at your party?
Can I grab my book from the car?
I don't think you want to do that. That would be a good picture, though.
Me reading on this chair?
Yeah, you reading on that chair. That would be a good picture.
Look, it's Da Vinci Room reception.
Where does it say that?
Right there.
Yeah, go get your book from the car.
Thanks.